Hello students, welcome back to the online classes. Today we continue with the unit algebraic expressions and identities. In this video we learn about addition and subtraction of algebraic expressions. Addition and subtractions of algebraic expressions. In the previous video, we have learnt about constant, variable, terms, algebraic expressions, monomial, binomial, trinomial, and polynomials. Then we have learnt about like terms and unlike terms. Hopefully you have understood all these concepts, then we can proceed with the topic addition and subtraction of algebraic expression. Students, try to revise all these concepts what you have seen in the last video, that is terms, constant, variable, algebraic expressions, monomial, binomial, trinomial, polynomials, like terms and unlike terms. So it is very important. Now we'll see the rules for addition and subtraction of algebraic expression. We need to follow the rules for addition and subtraction of algebraic expression. Rule 1, only like terms can be added or subtracted. Only like terms, that is same variable with same exponent, can be added or subtracted. Rule 2, unlike terms cannot be added or subtracted. Unlike terms cannot be added or subtracted. Rule 3, while adding or subtracting like terms, their numerical coefficients are added or subtracted. Their numerical coefficients are added or subtracted. So that we should know these three rules before we proceed for problems on addition and subtraction on algebraic expressions. Understand these three rules, make a note of it. Now we'll solve few examples. Add 6x and 3x. Now 6x plus 3x. Now if you observe, 6x and 3x have the same variable x and exponent, that is power, as 1. Therefore 6x and 3x are like terms. Therefore now we can add the numerical coefficient. What is the numerical coefficient of 6x? That is 6. The numerical coefficient of 3x is 3. Therefore 6 plus 3 is 9x. We get 6x plus 3x as 9x, because 6x and 3x are like terms. Second example, add 5x square y, 7x square y and 9x square y. Now if you observe, all these terms are like terms because they have same variable x square, x square, x square and y, y, y. They have same variable with same exponent, that is 5x square y plus 7x square y plus 9x square y. Now we can add this because they are like terms. The rule 1 what we are following is only like terms can be added or subtracted. Now add the numerical coefficient of all these terms, that is 5 plus 7 plus 9, then write the variable x square y. Now 5 plus 7 is 12, 12 plus 9 is 21. We get 21 x square y. What we get? 21 x square y. Students, hopefully you have understood this. We can solve these problems in one more method, that is by vertical addition, that is 6x and 3x. What we get? X as it is, 6 plus 3 is 9x. 6x plus 3x is 9x. In the same way, we can add 5x square y, 7x square y, then 9x square y. Now, write the variables x square y as it is. Now, add the numbers 5 plus 7 plus 9, we get 21. This is the vertical way of adding the terms. Now, example 3, add 7x plus 10 and 2x minus 5. Now, 7x and 2x forms a like term, then plus 10 and minus 5 is another like term. Now, write down 7x plus 10 below 2x minus 5. Now, add the like term, that is 7x plus 2x is 9x. Next, plus 10 minus 5, we get plus 5. That is 10 minus 5 is 5, bigger number sign is plus. Therefore, we get 9x plus 5. Now, example 4, add 7x square minus 4x plus 5 and 9x minus 10. Now, write the first algebraic expression 7x square minus 4x plus 5. Now, in the second algebraic expression, we have 9x. If we see, we should write below the variable which is x. We cannot write below 7x square because it becomes unlike terms. Therefore, write below the term which has same variable and same exponent. Now, 7x square as it is. Now, minus 4x plus 9x, we get plus 5x. Bigger number sign is plus, plus 5x. Next, 10 minus 5 is 5. Bigger number sign is minus, we get minus 5. The answer is 7x square plus 5x minus 5. Students, write the first algebraic expression as it is. Then, for the second algebraic expression, pick the terms and write below the term such that it becomes like term. Example 5, add 5a plus 3b, a minus 2b and 3a plus 5b. Now, write down the first algebraic expression 5a plus 3b. Now, write below a such that it becomes like term, that is 5a below a and 3b below minus 2b. Now, the third algebraic expression, write 3a below a, then 5b below minus 2b. Now, if you observe, all this become like term, that is 5a, a and 3a, then plus 3b minus 2b and 5b. Now, add 5a plus a plus 3b. A is nothing but 1a, that is 1 times a. Now, 5 plus 1 is 6, 6 plus 3 is 9a. Now, plus 3b minus 2b. What we get? 3 minus 2 is 1b. For 1b, we should add what? 5b. 1b plus 5b. What we get? 6 times b plus 6b. Write down 6b. If we add all this algebraic expression, we get 9a plus 6b. Example 6, add 7xy plus 5yz minus 3zx, 4yz, 9zx minus 4y and minus 3xz plus 5x minus 2xy. Now, write down the first algebraic expression 7xy plus 5yz minus 3zx. Now, in the second algebraic expression, choose the first term, that is 4yz, and write below the term which has same variable. 4yz, I'll write below the term 5yz because it has same variable, that is yz. Now, choose the second term 9xz. Now, I'll write down this 9xz below zx. Now, minus 4y, now it does not have same matching variable, therefore, I'll write it separately. Now third algebraic expression, choose the first term, minus 3xz. Minus 3xz, write down below, zx or xz is same. Zx or xz is same. Now I'll write minus 3xz below what? 9zx, that is zx minus 3zx. Now 5x, I'll write it separately because we don't have any matching term. Now minus 2xy, write below the term xy, that is the term containing xy. Now it becomes, now we'll insert 0 wherever the terms are missing. Now add all the like terms, that is 7xy minus 2xy, 5yz plus 4yz, then minus 3zx plus 9zx minus 3zx, and two unlike terms, that is 7 minus 2xy is 5xy, 7 minus 2 is 5xy. Now 5 plus 4 is 9yz plus as it is. Now we should add minus 3zx plus 9zx minus 3zx. Now minus 3 plus 9 minus 3, minus 3 plus 9 is plus 6. Now 6 minus 3 we get 3, that is plus 3zx. Now what is the remaining term? Minus 4y and 5x, right, as it is, because they are unlike terms. Be careful while solving these kind of problems. First arrange the terms, arrange the term such that it becomes like term. Now practice questions for you. Add 6x plus 5y and 3x minus 3y and second and third problem by yourself. Hopefully you have understood all these problems. Thank you for watching the video. If you find my videos are useful, subscribe the channel for more videos. Thank you.